Hey guys, welcome back to Maury's Music, and you are here for episode 4 of Martin vs. Martin. We're excited to be here today. This is a Thirsty Thursday. It's almost Friday. I want to welcome you guys to almost the weekend. Got a lot of nice faces here already. Marion's here. Sammy's here. Clayton's here. Clayton's always here. Carol Landon. Ayers. Dana. Philip Watson. There are too many people to say hello to this early. You guys are good getting here nice and quick. I do want to thank you guys for watching. This program is sponsored by Maury's Music, and it's about time, at least once a week, we just take a break from selling guitars, taking pictures of guitars, talking about guitars, and start playing guitars. So we'd like to invite you, if you're new here, please type new in the comments. We'd love to meet you. If you're not new here, you know what's going to happen next. We're going into episode 4 of Martin vs. Martin. Let's see if we can get that going with my foot. Episode 4 of Martin vs. Martin. If I did that right, we should be seeing Clayton in the other square. How's it going, Clayton?
I'm doing great. How are you guys doing?
I'm doing really good.
Thanks for joining us.
And I don't want to get you too psyched up, but I spent about 2 hours this week working on material and 10 hours working on funny sounds, different kind of transitions. And I do want to tell all of you guys, I know you're excited. You know I'm excited. He's here. It's Clayton time.
He's in the building.
Thank you.
I got a lot of viewer mail this week about how excited people are to see you, and I thought, well, that deserved a little bit of a Oprah sound drop. So I hope you're worthy of it. So. We're gonna give Clayton the floor.
We always like
to give Clayton the first song. Do you have anything special for us in the first segment here, Clayton?
I got a John Prine tune, one of his newer songs, "Knocking on Your Screen Door."
Ooh, cool. Take it away.
Rest in peace, John Prine.
Yes, sir.
I ain't got nobody hanging around my doorstep. Ain't got no loose change, just hanging around my jeans. If you see somebody, would you send them over my way? I can use some help here with a can of pork and beans. I once had a family, but they up and left me with nothing but an 8-track, another side of George Jones. I was in high cotton, just banging on my 6-string, kicking at the trash cans, walking skin and bones. I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. I'm thinking it's your business, but you ain't got the answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime. Everybody's out there climbing on the trees now, swinging in the breeze now, hanging on the vines, dreaming about a sailboat. Well, I don't need a fur coat. Underneath my dashboard, I got some sweet potato wine. I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. Thinking it's your business, but you ain't got the answer. We're knocking on the screen door in the summertime. Knocking on the screen door in the summertime. Knocking on the screen door in the summertime.
Coming out strong. You always give me something to... You always make me a little bit uncomfortable in the beginning. It seems like you get ready a little bit better than I do.
Yeah, right. Because I don't have all the buttons. I don't have to worry about all the...
You got to worry about something. Hey, I think we got some friends here. Who do you want to say hello to, Clayton?
Oh, my mom's in there. Dana's in there. Marcus from Blue Mountain. What's going on?
Cool.
We got a good crew. Thanks for joining us, guys.
Yes, thank you very much. This doesn't work without you guys watching, so thank you very much. We got a request, a long-distance request from Washington State. A friend of mine, Bob Dobson, wants to hear some more deep-cut Warren Zevon. I'm going to do a song that I've actually probably learned more from the David Lindley version, but I'm going to put a new tune on Clayton and see if he listens close to this one. Maybe we can play it sometime together in the real world, if that ever happens again, maybe at the Mansion House or someone like that. Let's see. Warren Zevon, you got to learn some of that stuff, Clay.
Yeah, I'll check it out. Add it to the list, the long list of things I want to learn.
want to say hello to Philip Watson. Row with us here. How about some Tom Petty? Samantha says, hi, it's Aiden. Hi, Aiden. Hi, Samantha. That's nephew number one. He was watching. He's always watching. I want to say hello to him. Maybe we'll do some Woodstock before the afternoon's over. But it's not my turn. It goes back to Clayton. And I have a sneaking suspicion that Clayton has something good revved up for you guys. Do you have any idea what you're doing next, Clay?
I was going to play a White Stripes song, but I'll do a Tom Petty.
Cool.
If I can do a request, I will jump on it, because I don't think I can do many other requests out there. So I got some Tom Petty, so I'll do that.
Right on.
Cherie says hi. What's up, Cherie?
Yay.
I'm down in Florida.
A little warmer, huh?
What's the weather like down there? It was snowing here yesterday. We got, it covered the grass at least, and now it's gone.
Florida, that's Tom Petty country, isn't it?
That I don't know. Blue Mountain's opening up this weekend.
Ooh.
Get on the slopes. All right, here we go. Hang on 1 second. I had a volume change.
Ah, attention to detail, see? Thank you, Philip. Thank you, Marion.
Let me run with you tonight. I'll take you on a moonlight ride. There's someone I used to see, but she don't give a damn for me. So let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint and turn the radio loud. Somewhere I gotta go, and you don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels to be me. Some grow young, some grow cold. I woke up in between a memory and a dream. So let's get to the point. Let's roll another joint and let's head on down the road. Somewhere I gotta go, and you don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels to be me. My old man was born to rock, he's still trying to beat the clock. Think of me what you will, I've got a little space to fill. So let's get to the point, let's roll another joint. Let's head on down the road to somewhere I gotta go, and you don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. No, you don't know how it feels to be me. You don't know how it feels. You don't know how it feels. No, you don't know how it feels.
Steven Stills by request for Phil. All of the ladies attending the ball are requested to gaze on the faces found on the dance card. The difference get hurt and their broken hearts make you hard. So we're change partners. Time to change partners. We must change partners. Oh. Gently but firmly they learn to say no. There were four more young men who were waiting in the color in the north. So we're change partners. Time to change partners. We must change partners. The ladies attending the ball are requested to gaze on the faces found on the dance card. Please then remember and don't get too close to one special one. She will take your defenses and run. So we're changing partners. Time to change. Always change partners. My friend Phil. Oh, I think I lost Clayton. Can I still hear you? Clayton, are you muted?
Oh, that was my fault. I was muted.
Finally, a week where it's not my fault.
I was saying I think it's nice that Philip put all the artist lists on there so we could choose one of the multiple artists.
Ah, that's true.
Give us a chance.
It's a good habit. Thanks, if you want to put like four requests each time, we can sort of pick the ones we like. I think that's a good idea. Thank you very much, Philip.
All right, so I'll do that White Stripes song. We're going to be friends.
Oh, cool. Oh, Napoleon Dynamite.
Fall is here, hear the yell. Back to school, ring the bell. Brand new shoes, walking blues. Climb the fence, books and pens. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Walk with me, Susie Lee. through the park and by the trees. We will rest upon the ground and look at all the bugs we found. Safely walk to school without a sound. Safely walk to school without a sound. Numbers, letters, learn to spell. Nouns and books and show and tell. At playtime we will throw the ball. Back to class, through the hall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Teacher marks our height against the wall. Here we are, no one else. We've walked to school all by ourselves. There's dirt on our uniforms from chasing all the ants and worms. We cleaned up and now it's time to learn. We cleaned up and now it's time to learn. We don't notice any time pass. We don't notice anything. We sit side by side in every class. Teacher thinks that I sound funny, but she likes the way you sing. Tonight I'll dream while I'm in bed, when silly thoughts go through my head about the bugs and alphabet. And when I wake tomorrow, I'll bet that you and I will walk together again. And I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Oh, rock solid, Clayton. Very nice, very nice.
Was it on Napoleon Dynamite or Juno?
Oh yeah, well, I know it's the opening song for Napoleon Dynamite during the credits.
Is it?
When they're doing,
I don't
like
know. What do you guys think?
Oh, I know I'm
let's
right.
Hear some, let's see some comments. Who's right? Was it in Napoleon Dynamite or was it in Juno?
Speaking of Napoleon Dynamite, now a word from our sponsor. Maury's Music is proud to be an online dealer for online certified dealer for Martin Guitar. If you or someone you love Martin Guitars, please consider pointing them towards Maury's Music. Oh God, all this advertisement, Clayton. It's just too much. If Napoleon
I love it.
Were,
I love it. Bring it on.
Napoleon
make
were
it
here,
rain
say,
advertisements.
Gosh. So my turn again. I'm going to do my third song. I got a request at 4 o'clock for a 6 o'clock show for an old, it's a song from Clapton's Unplugged that has a lot of really, really good slide stuff that Tim Perry would do if he were here. So maybe you guys could talk Tim Perry into coming by sometime. But if you wouldn't mind me doing the sololess version, this is Alberta for my mom. Thank you.
such a great long time. Alberta, Alberta, where have you been so long? Alberta, Alberta, where have you been so long? Ain't had no lover since you've been gone.
Napoleon Dynamite. I'm an idiot. Wanna tell you about a girl I love. Now she looks so fine. She's the only one that I've been dreaming of. Maybe someday she will be all mine. I wanna tell her that I love her so. I thrill her with her every touch. I need to tell her she's the only one I really love. Oh. I got a woman, wanna ball all day. I got a woman, she won't beat you, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I said I got a little woman and she won't be true, no. Sunday morning when we go down to church, I see the men folks standing in line. I said they come to pray to the Lord. My little girl, she looks so fine. In the evening when the sun is sinking low and everybody's with the one they love, I walk the town, keep a searching all around, looking for my street corner girl. Yeah. I got a woman, wanna ball all day. I got a woman, she won't be true, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I said I got a little woman and she won't be true. In the bars with the men who play guitar, singing, drinking, and remembering the times. My little lover does the midnight shift. She follows around me all the time. And it's just a thing left for me to do. I'm gonna pack my bags and move on my way. Cause I gotta worry my sharing what I thought was mine. Gonna leave her when the guitars play. Yeah. I got a woman, wanna ball all day. I got a woman, she won't be true, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I said I got a little woman and she won't be true, no. I got a woman, wanna ball all day. I got a woman and she won't be true, no. I got a woman, stay drunk all the time. I said I got a little woman and she won't be true, no. Hey, hey, what can I do?
That is the voice of an angel. I can't even make eye contact with you right now.
Your voice is like a combination of Fergie and Jesus.
I was talking to the stepbrothers from that movie, and they said they were going to watch today, but I didn't know they were going to really show up. That was awesome. That's like, okay, now you don't have to show off. It's cool if we both just play like good stuff, but if you want to take this opportunity to really show me up, you just did it.
Well, I usually don't try to go for the high notes on that chorus, and I regrettably did so right now. So,
no way, man. You're killing it.
I practiced it before this, and I was like, I got this. Just go for it. And it came out a little wonky, but, you know, we'll get there.
No way, man. It was awesome. And just to match what you did, I'm going to play something nice and medium. No high notes here. Man, the man.
As you brush your shoes, stand before the mirror, and you comb your hair, grab your coat and hat, and you walk wet streets trying to remember. All the wild night breezes in your memory ever, and everything looks so complete. When you're walking out on the street, and the wind catches your feet, sets you flying, flying.
Oh, you got a judge's card, 9-9, and I couldn't read the last one.
A cat that wasn't
nice
interested.
Job.
Thank you. You guys having a good time there in the chat? I haven't said hi to anybody in a little while. I want to say hello to Dana again. Cherie's still here. John. Travis, thank you, Maury's Music, for doing this. And thank you, my brother Clayton, for representing Martin. You got to say it.
Yeah, Travis is a fellow Martin employee, and I work right next to him. He's probably wondering where I've been at work. I had close contact with someone that tested positive for COVID-19 and got tested, and I'm negative. I got that in today, so that's great. Just had some cold-like symptoms, so wow. I'll be back soon, Travis. Sorry to leave you hanging out there.
Hey, man, stay healthy. But hello to all our friends at Martin, for sure. Matter of fact, that's what we're doing here, Martin versus Martin. It's kind of like dueling pianos, except it's not pianos, it's Martin, and there's no duel. But other than that, it's just like dueling pianos, right?
That's right.
Maybe we should duel.
Okay. Yeah, yeah, I think so.
Maybe let us know in the chat, who do you think would win?
I've already lost one battle, so I got to redeem myself somehow. I do know a song from Juno. I think that's why I was thinking that the first song that's in Juno. All right, here we go. I don't know. Just a Boy by Angus and Julia Stone. Thank you, guys.
A little tripped up there. I wasn't sure when the song was over. I had the crowd. I saw over there the crowd was just about ready to start cheering, and they weren't sure. So, but it's funny. Last week we were talking about sniffing guitars, and in this specific instance, I'm not sure how many people watching are guitar players, but yeah, there's something about sniffing the sound hole of a guitar. And a good friend of ours, Aaron Short, has a really cool YouTube channel, and he just came up with a really cool idea a few weeks ago to make sound hole sniffer T-shirts and mugs. And if you guys know somebody on your Christmas list that plays guitar or likes to smell guitars or just likes sniffing things, you got to check this out. Teespring.com/stores/Aaron Short Music. If we stand the right way, Clayton, can we? I'm wearing a blue one. You're wearing a red one. Can you sort of like? Can we get like a little quick photo op here? I'm not sure if you guys.
You've outdone yourself, Maury.
If you guys know who Aaron is, but tell him Uncle Clayton and Uncle Maury sent you, and we're not going to get anything for it, but except maybe bragging rights. But check it out, teespring.com/store/Aaron Short Music. I have a gray one, and I don't know what. Are you going to get the red one, Clayton, or are you going to get the mug? I have the mug too.
I think I like the red one.
All right, well, that's enough of that. But that's our buddy Clay, or our buddy Aaron. So, good friend of ours, and he's worth a plug. So,
we could do one that says "Addicted to the Sniff."
Well, there are different things on the back of the shirt, so we can put "Sound Hole Sniffer" on the front, and you can customize what the back says. So, "Addicted to the Sniff." I'm not sure you can really go wrong with that.
Great idea, Aaron. So. You had me do a vintage sniff with my old Martin.
What does yours smell like, Aaron? Or Aaron Clayton?
Mine smells pretty good, but I've done a couple gigs where there was smoking, and it smells like smoke for a couple days afterwards, and that really bums me out. But
same here.
My vintage guitar didn't have any scent.
I bet. It's just too old.
Yeah. I might have got some dust in my nose. That's about it.
All right, here's the song for my nephew number one, Aiden. This is Woodstock. Aiden, are you still awake? J-Max here. Well, I came upon the child of God. He was walking along the brook, and I asked him, tell me, where are you going, miss? He told me, said, I'm going down to Yasker's farm, gonna join in a rock and roll day. Got to get back to the land that set my soul free. We are stardust, we are golden, we are billion-year-old carbon. To get ourselves back to the garden. Well, then, can I walk beside you? I've come to lose the smile and I fear myself a cog in something turning. Maybe it's the time of the year. Yes, and maybe it's the time of the man. Well, I don't know who I am, but life's for learning. We are stardust, we are golden, we are a billion-year-old carbon, and we've got to get ourselves back to the garden. We are stardust, we are golden, we are million-year-old carbon, and we've got to get ourselves back to the garden. By the time we got to Woodstock, we were half a million strong, and everywhere was a song and a celebration. And a dream. are stardust. We are golden. We are caught in the devil's bargain. And we've got to get ourselves back to the garden. Clayton on the drums. I like it.
I do have a cone in front of me.
How many things can you play?
So I had a request from Travis, my buddy at work, for my original tune, Smeltin' Time.
Cool.
So I'll play that one.
I heard this on episode 1 or 2. It's very cool. Thank you, Philip.
I want to say hello to my Aunt Lou and Uncle Jim. Out in Colorado. What's going on?
Cool. Thank you very much, everybody. Cheers.
I'm drinking water. Recover from this cold.
I'm not.
Days are getting long and maple sap are flowing. Ice is melted and the docks are going in. Sun feels warm but the night's still cold. We sit down and listen to the crackling stove. Moon in the sky as we walk to the creek. Sounds of waves and broken sticks. Waiters on and the lanterns lit. Nets in hand and the buckets sit. It's melting time. And my dad and I, we walk up the inlet at Owasco Lake. Slow and steady, try not to shake. When you see them shine in that lantern light, well, you gotta scoop quick to catch them fish. Pull up the net to see if I miss. Got four this time. We got smelled in the net, smelled in the bucket, smelled in the pan, and hey, if you're lucky, smell catch a trout off the shore next day. Falling asleep under maple shade. Hey, 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 hey. At Owasco Lake, slow and steady, try not to shake. When you see them shine in that lantern light, well, you gotta scoop quick to catch them fish. Pull up the net to see if I miss. Got none this time. Just sit and wait. Life is much more simple living on the lake. Hey, it's melting time. And my dad and I, we walk up the inlet at Owasco Lake. Slow and steady, try not to shake. When you see them shine in that lantern light, well, you gotta scoop quick to catch them fish. Pull up the net to see if I miss. Got two this time.
Excellent tune. When was that written, Clayton? How old is that?
I wrote that during the quarantine back in March.
Oh, wow.
And that's about in the springtime at Owasco Lake, go walk up the creek at night. I used to do it with my dad with a lantern, a couple nets, and you look in the water, you try to see a couple minnows swimming, and then you scoop them up, and you can fry them in a pan, or you can use them for bait with lake trout, and just a good time I used to have with my dad, and wanted to make a song about it.
Very cool. I like that a lot. Well done. Hold on. We do a Jackson Brown tune. There's a really cool version of this on YouTube that me and Tim were laughing about. If you look it up, it's a guy singing to karaoke, and I'll try to find the link and put it in the description after the show is over, but we call it You Love the Thunder, because he's got a little bit of a speech thing, but I'll try to sing it without mispronouncing thunder, but we're getting near the end here, guys. We only have a couple songs left. I do want to thank you guys sincerely for watching episode 4 of Martin versus Martin. I want to thank Clayton again, who just keeps showing up every week and keeps buying extra gear, and just he's killing it. So thank you very much, Clayton. This is great.
I appreciate you having me. Thanks. It's fun.
Giggity. You're too young to know that song, Clayton, but that's 1977.
All right, I got a Dylan tune off his first album. This is called Song to Woody. He wrote it to Woody Guthrie.
Ooh.
I think when Woody Guthrie was sick in the hospital.
Huh.
So he did a song to tribute. I'm out here 1,000 miles from my home. Walking a road other men have gone down. I'm seeing your world of people and things. Your poppers and princes and kings. Hey, hey, Woody Guthrie, I wrote you a song about a funny old world that's coming along. Seems sick and it's hungry, it's tired and it's torn. It looks like it's dying and it's hardly been born. Hey, Woody Guthrie, but I know that you know all the things that I'm saying and many times more. I'm singing you this song, but I can't sing enough. 'Cause there's not many men who've done the things that you've done. Here's to Cisco and Sonny and Lead Belly too. Good people that have traveled with you. Here's to the hearts and the hands of the men that come with the dust and they're gone with the wind. I'm leaving tomorrow, but I could leave today. Somewhere down the road someday, the very last thing that I want to do is to say
got 2 9s. I mean, that's 18.
It's respectable. Thank you.
You know, cats are assholes. You really can't win them over that easy. But
I agree with that. Not a cat fan.
I have 2 cats, but that's what they would do if they were at the Olympic judges. I have a very good friend of mine, Kyle, here is watching. He wants to know if I can do Magic by America or something by Lawrence Taylor Swift. But I'm going to do a song for Kyle. I don't have that
real quickly,
that song,
Maury.
From America. What's that?
Not to interrupt you, but my dad's favorite kind of cat is a Himalayan cat.
Himalayan
dead on the road.
Oh.
Sorry, cat lovers.
Oh, no. No. No.
That's for that judging on me.
Oh, shit. That's... Hey, you know. I I didn't see that coming. I should have. I should know. I know you pretty well, but I should know you well enough that that's going to happen sometimes. This is a... I want to do a CSN tune for Kyle. This Kyle turned me on to this band. Well, not this band, but this album. It's not Lawrence Taylor Swift. It's actually Keep Your Pets Leashed. It's a song from 1982, I think. It's probably the only good song from 1982. This is for Kyle. Thank you, Clayton. I can still remember being in my apartment in Philly and Kyle telling me, you got to check this song out. It's called Wasted on the Way, but it's not wasted the way you think it is with a CSN having David Crosby in the band. Boy, that's a long time ago, but shout out to my buddy Kyle. Thank you very much. Benny Hill, Billy Graham, Nash Bridges of Madison County. So Kyle and I like to put like words together for Halloween costumes. Thank you, Kyle, for the inspiration. What are you going to do after that, big man? What do you got ready?
You talking to me? Am I big man?
I'm talking to you. You got to send us home. This is the big finale.
I'll take it. All right. I'll do Incubus Drive.
Ooh, very cool. I guess you told me. I want to thank all you guys again very much for watching us. Thank you, Clayton, for taking the time. And this has been a lot of fun. Let's all give Clayton a big standing ovation. Take us home.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a vague, haunting mass appeal. But Lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. So if I decide to waver my chance to be one of the high, will I choose water over wine and hold my own in dry? It's driven me before, and it seems to be the way that everyone else gets around. But lately I'm beginning to find that when I drive myself, my light is found. Whatever tomorrow with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. Do 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 na 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 da 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 da. Would you choose water over wine? Hold the wheel and drive. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever
Thank you, everybody, for joining us. Thank you, Maury's Music. See you guys next time.